The part is situated between the two grey rollers. There is a small black clip up at the top. If you put your finger underneath it and hold it up against the top, that will stay in a secure position. Take the sensor arm. The sensor arm with the flat side facing down. If you hold that up against the top, it will then slide in between and click into position. You'll then be able to make sure it works okay like that. Okay.